doing a little lap, huh? Oh my god. Oh, are you slowing down for it? Let's go.
Got him.
Oh, you went flying. You sent him flying off the bike.
Hey, my strength ranked up.
Nice.
I'm at 60.
Alright, ready?
Are you ready?
Now I am.
I'm always ready.
Where's my scuba gear? There we go.
Yeah.
Alright, follow me. Watch out for sharks.
Are there sharks?
No, not in online. There's no animals in online. This is so cool.
Are we there yet?
You don't even know where to go. Why am I in front of go down. Over here.
Why'd you choose the all black one?
I can look cool.
I look cool.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna stay at the top of the ocean and then swim to it, and then I'm gonna go down. I'm just gonna dive down. We're almost there.
So the waypoint's the thing?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna swim to it in the water. I'm already ahead of you.
For me, I'm scared. I didn't do anything at night.
Do we just dive down?
Alright. Yes, right here, dive down. Hopefully our heads don't, like, blow it because, you know.
Did you hear that?
I don't think. What?
You had, like, a weird space noise or something.
Face noise. Wait, can you turn on the flashlight? Oh, there it is. It's right here. I found it.
Can we go inside?
I don't know, you wanna try it?
Go under it.
I'll just get like attacked by some sea monster.
Never before seen. Sea monster.
Loch Ness monster. It's down here. Yeah, I think if you go to this location in swim mode, you can get a thing of money. I actually know there used to be a location. There used to be a location randomly on the map and online you can get money. You just like dive down. I don't know if it still exists though. Cool, right? There's also another one, if you go at a certain time, I think it's like 1 in the morning or something, I can't remember, like in GTA time, I'm not chilly-eyed, you can see a UFO.
Oh, cool. Happy.
So peaceful down here. What do you think those other guys are doing? Probably killing each other, right?
Yeah, running into other cars. Trying to get past traffic. We're doing the cool stuff. Dude, your lung capacity ranks up when you're down here.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I'm at 40.
You're not even using air though. Or you are, like you're not even, like you're using a thing though. It's not your, you're not holding your breath.
Slash your tubes.
Is it nighttime? Crap.
I think it might be. Well, the sun was setting when we dived down.
So dark. Look out there. What do you think is out there?
Something scary.
It's like the mist.
I'll go out there if you go out there.
Yeah. You don't think I'll do it? Think I'll look closer?
My HUD is off right now, so I can't really see the map. Okay, you're just disappearing into it. All I see is your name. Hey, no, you're gone.
the hell is that? Oh god. Come back. Saw something move out there.
Oh, the seaweed.
Your turn.
I don't know if I want to do this.
Do it. Do it for the tube. Oh my god, you just disappeared.
I know, right?
See, it's your name. I don't even say your name anymore.
Were you in first person?
No. Is it scary in first person?
Not as bad.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know, it just doesn't seem as bad. You can see a little bit more because the flashlight's right there. Cool.
What? What'd you find?
Wait. Hold on, be quiet. I thought I heard something.
Cause if I could write you a song to make
shut up.
Fall in love.
We're not doing that.
What?
We're not doing that today.
Well, tomorrow.
Cool.
Something just slammed right by me.
It's probably a fish.
No, that was no fish. What is that? That's just part of the rock, or is that?
I think that's just part of the rock.
I thought it was something cool.
It's a rock.
That's a nice. I like that boulder. That's a nice boulder. You know there's a chemical in the water, in ocean water that turns urine blue. wait up. I don't want to be back here by myself. It's scary. I think something's about to touch me.
Inappropriately?
Yes.
Hey, I can see my shadow.
Wait for me. Garrett. Nope. Nope. You see anything? See any wreckage? See the Titanic?
Oh. Alright, we are now entering the sea forest.
Wait up. I can't even see you I don't even see your name anymore. Where is she? Come back. I can see you on the map, but I can't even see you. Oh, there's your name. Bloodhound. Cameron, there's something over here. Ah!
Have fun.
Damn.
I found the plane.
Wait, really?
I think. This is
yeah,
this is plane
wreckage. Well, that's something. Yeah, it's a plane.
Yeah, here's a turbine.
Alright. Wait, do you hear that? It's like you can still hear it running. You can still hear like the wind or something. Do you hear that?
Is there a submarine over here?
You can hear that too, right?
Yeah.
Come in here. Oh, that is. I thought you could like swim through it. It's like you could still hear it running.
It's very eerie.
There's the wing. Yeah, this is the plane I was talking about. There's Amelia Earhart. Find the body.
What?
Find the body. Find Amelia Earhart. We can get $10 million.
What the heck is this?
Oh wait, no, look. What the hell was that? Did you hear that?
What?
You don't hear the music getting all like intense? Look, here's another wreck over here of some sort. And then look, the waypoint's right here. Look, there's another piece of the plane. It's right here.
Is this the triangle?
I'm in it right now. Yeah, I'm in it right now. I think that's... I mean, that makes... So the plane has been here in the triangle the entire time, but the actual thing where they disappear in the air, like the plane or the boat... had a tank on your own. You heard all those sounds too, right? Like the music gets intense, and it still sounds like the plane is running.
I can hear the plane.
No, but then it was like at one point. What the hell was that, a little fish? Oh, that was you.
The ultimate fish.
Turn! Okay, now I can't turn. Yeah, I can't turn. I'm only turning left.
I know, right?
Oh, this is creepy. I'm getting out of here.
There's one more train wreck. There's more plane wreckage over here.
Where is it?
Wait, is this a...
Where are you?
This is the back of the plane.
Where are you? Are you over this rock? Okay, yeah, did you hear that right now? Did you hear that right there?
No.
You didn't hear it? It was like...
I did not hear that.
You didn't hear that?
No.
Well, it was quite echoey. It wasn't exactly like that.
Is that a sea mushroom?
Huh. Where? Ooh, mushroom? Look, there's people over there. Go say hi.
Let me put the gun away. We gotta do this tactically, if you know what I mean.
Oh! She's on my boat! She's on my boat, Cameron! Look, I got a stripper. She's mine now.
Got some company.
Got a stripper. Hey, get on. Get on.
It's one way to do it.
Yes, her husband just like jumped in the water and died.
Whoa, no, she's gone. Yeah.
If you can do it, why can't you?
And you ran me over again.
My bad.
Just hold still.
Well, I'm sorry that we're in an ocean, Cameron. Maybe the Stromberg actually isn't that bad, because you can either use the scuba gear and go super slow. Ow. At least I didn't drown.
At least you got in fast.
Because in the Stromberg, if we both had Stromberg, we could just go look at the UFO with that thing.
This rock has grass on it.
Moss always points east, right?
I don't know, I'm not a Boy Scout.
Wait, why would you want to look at Moss when you could just look at the sun? Because all you have to do is look at the sun, and then it's not like you're going to just forget it out of nowhere.
It's in case you're in a building with no windows.
Okay. Where are you gonna see Moss in the building?
Wow!
Oh,
you almost landed in the boat.
Pack. That would have been so cool. That
would have been awesome. Ah! You got some air.
Oh god, I'm so high up. I'm so high.
If you landed on that rock and died,
I would have died.
You launched. Buckle up. Oh, you're good.
Nice.
We're good.
I think you beached it.
We're good. Alright, have fun.
Huh?
Have fun.
Come over here.
I'll catch you. Your trusty steed is here.
My ass is in your face.
Get off my
boat.
Thank
you for the ride.
Wait, how did you... What? Were you in the boat?
Yeah.
You were out of the boat and you just magically phased into the passenger seat.
Wait, stop. Out the boat.
Wait. Oh, oh crap.
Good job.
I thought we were gonna make it over. Yeah, this boat is stuck.
Wanna find another one?
Let's just swim.
Now this is the way to rob a heist.
What?
This is
the way to rob a heist? What?
This is the way to rob a bank. Just come out here in a scooper gear.
Just come out here in a scooper gear.
What's so bad about that?
Why would you have scooper gear when you're robbing a heist?
To lose the cop from the water. I'm gonna stay right here. It's gonna be this is my home now, right here.
What?
It's my home.
You have a really small home.
Huh?
Really small home.
Well, I gotta get more money, and then you're gonna attract a shark. Stop.
I wish I could.
And we could have like a shark battle. Be cool.
Be awesome.
Just battle freaking Jaws.
In scuba gear. Now that's an update.
Jaws. Or the Titanic or something. I don't know.
Why is this seaweed just floating?
Look above you. Look above you. did it just get like super black and white?
Yeah, I know, right? Get the saturations down.
You see that light?
What's up?
Hey! How was your time by yourself in the isolation?
What happened to your outfit?
I don't know. I think like some of the orange on yours rubbed off on mine. I was eating Cheetos. I was eating Cheetos earlier.
I don't think Cheetos does that.
Not whenever I eat them.
Get in the family van.
Is that a yacht? Back. I'm not a child. I'm not a child. Is that a yacht? Wait. Let's swim to the. Hold on. Get in. Trying to get in.
You're in.
I don't want to get in the back. It keeps putting me in the back.
Alright, hold on.
Wait, hold on. Can I drive? Wait, don't go without me. I want to test it too. Wait, let me in. No, I want to test it.
I'm in.
We gotta get speed.
Come on, that's perfect.
No, go all the way to back. All the way to back. There you go. Launch in there.
Ready!
We did this reverse off of it. Alright, go.
For science!
In first person. Wait for the car to sink.
I can't go in first person.
It doesn't work anyway. You're gonna die. Your scuba gear's off.
No, I'm fine. Oh, yeah, nope, I'm dying.
Alright, let's go swim to the yacht. Hey, which one do I go to?
Where'd you go?
This one looks cooler over here.
There you are.
Alright, we gotta get off their radar.
They won't ever suspect this. It's a covert stealth op.
Do.
We gotta drill a hole in the bottom of the yacht.
Just so we can get into the hot tub. That's our only mission right now. How do you climb the ladder?
Some nice lights.
Are these ladders for show? Come here. Look at the name of the hut. DeWitt. What was that? You just hit your head.
Turn up.
DeWitt.
Turn up.
DeWitt.
Turn up. Yeah. Change clothes midair. Why am I in a yellow
Can
short
you, like,
shorts?
Scoot over? Why are yours yellow?
They weren't yellow when I bought them.
What are you doing?
You know, just getting the old neck wet. So, come here often?
Yeah. Using my chill place.
Just take a sip of this. I don't even know what that is.
Like before we got here. Like how we just smoked some guy's random cigar and random Red Solo cup that's probably been here for a week.
Yeah. Why is the liquid in the cup yellow anyways?
I told you. Oh, it is.
And why is it so bright?
Well, why is it like gold?
It's glowing. I don't know if I should have drank that.
I told you. Like right before you got here, I had to go, man. You're lucky I didn't do it in the actual degree.
But why is it glowing? It's irradiated. Oh no.
Why would you take another sip? You know, this is the best part of the best seats in the jacuzzi, because then no one can come up behind us. Why do you keep drinking my pee?
I don't know, it's good.
Let me just make some more real quick.
Hey, you're refilling that thing pretty fast.
And I'm not even near it. I have like a clear tube running through it.
It hit you and flung you off.